Frighteners. If you've never heard of the Frighteners, look them up because you don't know what you're missing. And we want to spread their word and his music and his love around as much as possible. And Danny was the shit. He was like a great front man. He was awesome. And I'm gonna make the attempt. I gotta take a deep breath so my eyes don't start hurting. But yeah, we're gonna do this tune called Walking. It's beautiful.
Oh, book. A wise man once said, this is strictly for the cool and sexy, you know? That's reggae music. So, there's too much cool and sexy up here to be here. So that's what I got, you know? Hey! Matter of fact, I'll do it. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
One destiny. Seriously. And I'm seeing a lot of that today. And that's what makes me extremely happy, because I came up here with no sleep. We just played like this extremely huge Prince tribute last night. And that's what we were kind of, if you were listening, at first we were playing like a little Prince tune just to warm up. But great crowd. All the money went to St. Jude Medical for the children. So that was awesome to be a part of that. I was like, Jesus, I'm gonna get through this. It's gonna be hot, it's gonna kill me. But there's too many beautiful people and too many good vibes and so much energy you guys have been giving back, and I appreciate it so much. And I seriously mean that wholeheartedly. A gentleman today asked us to do a song, which is on our CD.
Talking about me.
It's an 80s tune. This set is special. We like to call this Chinese Connection meets the 80s.
Yeah, yeah.
No copy infringement to each one. So, you guys ready? Yeah. Let's do it.